I heard that the hero Sephiroth. I want to. I have no interest in.
The underground passage door was unlocked. Maybe Sephiroth went underground?
It won't open.
Activating combat mode.
It won't open.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
It won't open. It won't open. Who's that?
Fast asleep. I should probably leave him alone.
It won't open.
Activating combat mode.
Some guy was just... So it was just loud snoring?
Kind of disappointing. But I wonder...
Who is that guy? Why would he be sleeping there?
Could this be...
a new wonder? So the sixth one is an old legend called the Treasure Within the Flames.
But I don't have any other information right now. Sorry, this one's kind of tough.
I'm gonna look into it a little more, so... Can you just hold tight for now?
Activating combat mode.
Excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. A life form in stasis. Professor Gast named this life form Genova, I see. MEGL 77-1977. Genova verified as an ancient. MEGL 913-1977. Genova project approved. Mako Reactor 1 authorized for use. My mother's name, Genova. the Genova Project. Is it coincidence? Professor Gast, why didn't you tell me? Why did you die? Leave me be. Leave me. Leave.
From that day, Sephiroth shut himself inside Shinra Manor. And continued to review documents, like a man possessed. The lights in the basement never went out once. It'll be close to zero visibility in there. My guess, I have... All right, wait here. You. Your son's waiting out. I'll get you out.
Mister, you saved my mom, my treasure.
Out of the flames?
What's wrong?
I'm thinking this was the sixth wonder.
Huh? The treasure within the flames? Yeah, it's not a wonder at all. But I'm okay. On to the next wonder. Yeah.
No, the seventh wonder can wait. You have to take care of your mom first.
You're right. Yeah. But let me repay you. Thank you, Miss... You saved my...
Yes, I'm coming for you.
could you? Sephiroth, how could you? Sephiroth!
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on! Later! Take that!
Conflict resolved.
Got him!
Conflict resolved.
The end.